Hi, I'm Jet. Welcome to my show. Today on the show, we're talking about youth ministry. First on the show, we have Jim Corder. What is the first goal of youth ministry, Jimbo?
To empower young people to live as disciples of Jesus Christ in the world today.
Thank you. Next on the show, we have Pete Fierro. How are you today, Pete?
Fine, how about you?
Let's not talk about it.
Okay.
What's the second goal of youth ministry?
Well, the second goal of youth ministry is to draw young people to the responsible participation in the life, mission, and work of the faith community.
Thank you.
No problem.
Peace. Well, that was quite interesting. Next on the show, we have Patrick Rinker! Hello, Pat.
Hello.
Pat, can you tell us about the third goal of youth ministry?
Well, the third goal is to foster the total, personal, and spiritual growth of each young person.
That's fantastic. Thank you, Pat. Thanks for coming on my show. Well, that's all we have for today. Stay classy, DYLC. I wanna be your hands, I wanna be your feet. I'll go where you send me. I'll go where you send me. Be your hands.
Hey, yeah. You kids! You should be seen and not heard!
Hey! I am the voice of the young people! The young people have decided, and they want ice cream!
Please!
Well, okay. Yay. Ice cream it is.
Yay!
Woo. I wanna be your hands. I wanna be your feet. I'll go where you send me.
How are you?
I'm Pat Baker.
I'm good.
Have you
Everyone
seen
loves
his
him.
Hair?
I'm just the best.
Look at my hair.
Look
at your hair. I'm jealous.
Look at his
everyone. Hey, Tom Gang, I'm Pat.
I know.
Hey.
Oh. We don't want to hear your jokes.
Hey, Master.
Hi, everyone. How are you?
I'm good.
Good.
Tell us a story.
I would love to tell you a story. In fact, I'll tell you one of my favorite parables.
What is it?
It's a parable about the prodigal son. Do you guys know that one?
No.
I'm Pat Rinker. I know everything.
Pat, be quiet. All right. For everyone else, here's the story. A man came and had a son, and that son was given everything. And that son then wasted everything that he was given.
No, he sounds like he's the man.
I know. He made many mistakes along the way. But you know what? After he'd given away and spent everything that he had been given, he came home, and his father accepted him for who he was. Do you know why?
Why?
Because his father loved him, and that teaches all of us a lesson.
Recess time.
Okay, go.
I'll abandon every selfish thought. I'll surrender everything I've got. You can have everything I am. Everything I'm not, I am willing, I'm not afraid. You give me strength when I say, I wanna be your hands, I wanna be your feet. I'll go where you send me, I'll go where you send me. Be your hands, I'll be your feet.
What's wrong, Pat Rinker?
No, no, nobody gets my jokes.
I think you're funny, Pat.
You do?
Yeah, I do.
Would you like to hear one of my jokes?
I'd love to.
Okay. Two men walk into a bar, and the third one ducks. Thank you. So I like you.
I like you too.
You know what, boys and girls? We've learned a lot today. We've learned that we all have our own gifts and talents. Right, Pat? See, Pat knows. He's found his. What's yours?